Why shouldn't I want to bring him down? Why shouldn't I be angry? Why shouldn't I be hurt? Why shouldn't I feel some sort of outrage that after all these years being ignored and disbelieved and tossed aside?
And after all these years, why should people believe you now?
I suppose that's on them. But all I can do is speak my truth and hope.
Hope.
Hope that somebody will believe me instead of just hearing it.